Hi again. So, using what we learned from the exercise video, this time we're going to do a winter themed card. I'm going to use a ruler to section the paper into two equal rectangles. And we'll use then the ink pen. Now, because I don't like them so pretty, I'm going to do it again, this time doing the lines more bumpy. Okay, so this is where we're going to work in. For the upper rectangle, I'll use this cerulean, beautiful cerulean color that we already used. I'll mix it with some older blue, and we'll have to do it very fast because it dries too quickly. I'm going to speed this up a little. Now we'll clean our brush and put some drops of clear water, same as we did in the winter swatch of the exercise, and you can see later it becomes gorgeous. The water spreads through the watercolor and leaves lighter marks. You can see it's already dried here, although I made it as fast as I could, but that's okay. We're experimenting, so it may become something beautiful. You may have noticed I use beautiful a lot. I'm trying to avoid this. Okay, let's move on. So I'm going to sketch a very simple snowman because it's winter. Okay, we'll use another shade of blue. Very professionally, I just want to make some space. I'm going to wipe it off with this towel. Just some more water. Okay, and we want to avoid where the part where we did the snowman. We'll leave it blank so it can remain white. If you don't let it dry, you won't see a difference in the marks, so we want to make it wet on wet so you don't see where you did the vertical lines. Okay, I'm going to add maybe different shade of blue now. Again, as fast as I can so you don't want to see marks. Leaving out the snowman. Almost finished. I'm just adding some blocks here and there. Now we can make some of the details in the snowman. Maybe a hand. I'm going to add more water to the blue just to make it more pale. This will be the hand. We'll maybe add a stick or a broom later. I'm going to dab some of the color off. The bows are distinguished. So some shades. Okay, so I'll take the smaller brush now, the size 4 I showed you. I want some paint gray into the blue so I can make the eyes and the mouth of the snowman. Buttons maybe? After that, you can mix some orange and do the nose. Let's say it's a carrot nose. Okay, now it's dried up. You can see the beautiful effects and textures that we've created. It's so gorgeous. This is the fun when using watercolors. Okay, we're going to take advantage of the what we've created there. I'm going to imagine that's a mountain in the background. So I'm just going to draw them with the white ink gel pen. And maybe add some snowflakes here and there. You can make it the way you like it. This is just how I imagine it. Okay. We have the snow piling up. And for the snowman, I don't really have to do much more. Maybe just to make the broom that I added a bit more darker. Okay, and I think we're done. I don't want to overdo it. At some point you have to stop. So I have this beautiful card that you can use as a postcard or a greeting card. You can fold it or not. Write on it on the back. I can't wait to see what your winter cards will look like in the project section. Please post them. Post a picture and I'll try to comment and give feedback to all of you. Thank you. Join me in the next class.